Hey guys, it's Denise. Just wanted to tell you about the Simple and Slick Meet and Greet. It was a lovely gathering of like-minded women. We laughed, we told stories, we talked fashion, we talked business. You know, Simple and Slick Meet and Greets are essentially just that. It's a forum to meet each other, to laugh and have a good time. So when I visit your city, come see for yourself, family. Ciao.
Everybody's dressing, every kind of designer, and $3,500 this, and $2,000 this, and I'm like, that's wonderful. I have a couple pieces too.
That's right.
And I said, but you know, sometimes you want to see that other people are not still spending $2,000 on cute pair of shoes, and somebody is still looking great and showing you, like, you know what, it's okay. Like, do I feel bad that, like, am I bad for going and getting a little top at H&M? Does that make me a bad person? And I think that that's what makes following you feel like, this feels so like what I can relate to, because
I actually brought this shoe, and I know I put it on my face before. I brought this shoe, and this is one of my favorite shoes, and this shoe is $16.
That's nice.
And I mean, it might be a high heel, but I like a high heel. But for $16, I have shoes that cost thousands of dollars.
That's just, it's amazing.
And for $16, I bought a great shoe.
Visit your city, come see for yourself, family.